Hello everyone, welcome to Shada Cook. Today we are making palak chaat, or you can call it as palak pakora chaat. For this we need palak pakoras. It is very simple to make the pakoras. All you need to do for that is wash your palak or spinach thoroughly and then let it dry. Next we are going to dip it into the besan batter. It is easy to make the besan batter. All you need to do is just add some salt and red chili powder and some water into your chickpea flour and mix it properly and make it into besan batter. Just like how you make some simple pakora batter and then dip your spinach into the batter and then deep fry it and you get your palak pakoras. Palak pakora chaat is a very interesting and really tasty chaat. So let's begin. So first we are going to start by breaking the pakoras so that it becomes easier to eat while making chaat. Next, I'm going to add in beaten yogurt. Now, let's put a tamarind sweet chutney and green coriander chutney. It is a nice spicy chutney. Now, on the top, I'm going to put boiled and finely chopped potatoes and some finely chopped onion. And now again, I'm going to just top it with some yogurt. And again, some tamarind chutney and green coriander chutney. Just a little bit. This just creates a nice two layers. Next, I'm going to just use some pinch of black salt. Sprinkle some red chili powder and roasted cumin powder. And some chaat masala. And finally, sprinkle sage, nice amount of sage for that nice crunch. And your palak pakora chaat is ready. It is full of flavors and it is nice and crunchy. Potato adds a nice bite to it. Yogurt just adds a nice texture and onion a nice crunch. All in all, it is a very interesting chaat. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. We have many other chaat recipes on our channel, Shada Cook. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.